mom-in-law got. So one from mom and one from mom-in-law. Now I'm good for 1 year. I'll not need any. Welcome back to the channel Positivity and Happiness. I hope you all are doing great. So my friends, you already know that my parents and my mom-in-law, they are visiting my home and we are having a gala time with them. You can understand whenever we are with lots of family members, I mean the fun is always unlimited. So yes, today is a day I just want to share lots of stuff with you all. I just want to do a whole part because my mom and my mom-in-law both, they got lots of stuff for me and that I want to share with you all today. Today the time is now around 2:30. I already served lunch to my two mommies and they are having lunch with luchi and torkari. Those my Bengali subscriber, you all know that what luchi means for us. I mean, it's a super delicious food for all Bengalis. Today morning we had a very heavy breakfast with poha. Then we three went to the marketplace and I didn't shoot anything today because outside weather is super cloudy and it was raining also. So today I just want to share lots of stuff with you all that I will share because already I have, you know, organized everything on my tabletop and now I have served my food to my mom and mom-in-law that I want to share, but they both are not actually ready. They came back home, they took shower. And now they are relaxing, they were playing some Ludo and now they are, you know, eating lunch. So I just want to show you that part and then I'll straight come to this place and I'll show you what things they got from Kolkata. So okay, please keep on. Here quickly I want to show you my friends the lunch platter. Today they both wanted to have some puri because in the morning time they had poha. And in the night time, they will have some rice item. So they both wanted to have some puri or paratha in the lunch. So I made this luchi for them, luchi sabji and one naru. So this is their platter. Kemon khachho lunch? Bhalo? না এগুলো ক্যাপসিকাম আলু ফুলকপি সব দিয়ে এই তরকারিটা সবজিটা বানাই। তোমাদের অনেক সবজি খাওয়া দরকার তো এই কারণে সবজি। লুচি খেতে কেমন ভালোবাসো তোমরা?
আমি তো ভীষণ ভালোবাসি, ভীষণ ভালোবাসি।
আমি তুমি তো আটা মানে রুটি পরোটা সবই খুব ভালোবাসো। ঠিক আছে তাহলে তোমরা এনজয় করো। আর লুচিটা তো করেছি একদম ঝটপট করে, সুতরাং আর লুচির মধ্যে একটু মেথিও দিয়ে দিয়েছি যেটা তোমাদের দুজনেরই হাই প্রেশার আছে তো সেই জন্য খুব ভালো। তাহলে এনজয় করো, আমি আমার ভিউয়ারদের এখন দেখাই তোমরা কি কি আমার জন্য এনেছো। ঠিক আছে টাটা, আবার দেখা হবে। So first of all my friends, I'll show you the food items that they got. Even though these are very simple biscuit packets or gujia packets or tea leaves, but you can understand how precious they are. I mean they are priceless. Okay, so first of all I'll show you this besan ki laddu that my dad got from Delhi airport. He got actually two packets of that, but we already finished one packet. Now I have just one packet with me, so I'm sharing this with you all. Please let me know in the comment section how many of you like having besan ki laddu. I mean I just love it. Vikram too. Okay, so this thing he got, and then this is a tea packet, Tata Tea Gold, that my Sasuma got. She got actually two packets of that, and I just love to have milk tea, even though in regular basis I don't drink in milk tea, but yes, sometimes whenever I feel like, I just love to drink it. And my Sasuma, she is a big lover of milk tea, so I told her that please bring two packets of Tata Tea Gold so that we can enjoy some quality milk tea time with you. So yes, this packet. And here is the regular Darjeeling tea. My dad got this packet from Kolkata and this is so flavorful. Usually in our home, and Vikram also likes to have this Darjeeling tea. So he got it from local tea store and it's super flavorful and so refreshing. So this thing, and these two dhokla packets, dhoka packets, you know, those who are my Bengali subscribers, that we like to have dhoka dalna in any kind of veg day, niramish day. So yes, these are two packets of dhoka that my sasuma got for me. So yes, these two packets of that. And here is one packet of lijjat papad. Again, my sasuma got it for me because I love having papad. And also, this size small lijjat papad I just cannot find in here in Aalborg, because here I find bigger papad, but I just love to have this, you know, medium size lijjat papad. So yes, papad packet. And all these biscuits packet that my sasuma got, these are the Good Day biscuits. Whenever, you know, I visit my in-laws place, always I love to have Good Day biscuits with tea. So yes, Good Day biscuit. This is Priya Healthy Bites, Priya biscuits. I mean, whenever I see this tea biscuit packets, I feel so nostalgic because I love to have this kind of biscuits, but here in Aalborg I cannot find them. And these are the small packets she just got. Again, this is Time Pass 50-50. This is Good Day with choco chips. And this is regular Good Day with cashew. And she again got this toast biscuits, Britannia Toasty. And this kind of biscuits also I cannot find here in Aalborg. And here is one packet of Shon Papri that she got, my sasuma got from Ranaghat. So yes, again this, and this is from Haldira. So this Besan Ki Laddu my dad got from Delhi airport, but she got it from local store. But again, this is from Haldira. So I just love this brand. And also she got one Khatta Mitha Bikaram Bhujiwala Ki Chanachur. So this kind of chanachur also sometimes I know I love to have with muri, chire, this kind of puffed rice or flattened rice, this kind of snacks. So yes, one chanachur. Now this daler bori we call it. So this actually it's very tasty. Whenever you make mixed vegetable, then we can put some daler bori. Whenever you make some spinach curry, then you can, you know, put some daler bori. So my mom got it from Kolkata. And here is one tok chal mishti. This is also a chanachur, and that also my sasuma got. And here is the namkeen. me and Vikram actually finished most of it, but yes, this is the nimke that my mom made in home, and she got. Probably she will make another big batch of that nimki for us whenever she will leave. So yes, namkeen, probably I'll share the recipe with you all too. I just love this nimki with some tea. And again, my mom got these two packets of ghee, cow ghee. This is Baidyanath, from the brand called Baidyanath, and it's super tasty, especially with rice. So yes, that she got. And here is, this is actually a very, you know, tasty sweets. This is, it's gujia. In Bengali, we call it gujia. My sasuma got it from Ranaghat. That place is very famous for different types of sweets. Ranaghat Krishnagar, you know that. And please, my friends, if any of you are from Ranaghat Krishnagar, this area, Nodia, please let me know in the comment section. And you can relate with me, because you know there are lots of nice sweet shops I already have seen there. So this is from one of the famous sweet shop from Ranaghat. And so yes, this is Pradeep Mishti we call, or Gujia, whatever. This is so tasty. So it just looks like that. And already we finished few of them, and now I have this full packet. And one thing, my friends, my sasuma, she made very yummy and delicious coconut laddu. We call it a naru. We Bengalis call it naru. And she made actually a full box of that. But already we finished most of them. And now in my dining table, I can see the small packet. Just 2-3 narus are left. So you can understand, I cannot share that things with you all. But it's super tasty. We just finished most of it. Just like this namkeen. So my mom made this and she made that, and this combination is like super good. And please let me know in the comment section how many of you like having Nimki and Naru all together. I mean, I just love to have it. Little bit of Naru, little bit of Nimki, little bit of Naru, little bit of Nimki. So yes, this is a very typical Bengali style snacks. So that they both made. And now this is a spice box actually. Because you all know I love to use mustard paste in my cooking. But here in Aalborg, I hardly find this kind of instant mustard paste. So my mom got from Kolkata at least 15-20 packets of this shorshe posto butter packet and also just mustard powder. So this is quite new for me. I never seen when I was in Kolkata that shorshe posto powder is also there from Sunrise. So yes, shorshe posto powder and only shorshe powder. So yes. And that day she made a very yummy mixed vegetable and she made this with this, mustard paste. So yes, these are the things. And one more. No, two more packets are there. This is a packet of puff rice muri. Murmura, I think you call it in Maharashtra or Gujarat. I'm not sure. I think it's murmura. And this is muri. We call it muri and it's puff rice. So yes, that my sasuma got, and that also she made at home. This is fresh puffed flattened rice. We call it chire bhaja, but without oil. So this is so healthy. I mean handful of chire bhaja with some nuts you can have in the tea time snacks. I mean it's super healthy, delicious, and so good for your health. So, and it's without oil, so it's even more healthy. So these are the food items, but trust me, there was lots of other food items too, but me and Vikram, and we already finished it. But these are the things that I want to share with you all in the food items. One more, packet of achar was there, and one more packet of kishan jam that my mom got. But that also I have finished in this 7 days. So these are the things. So my friends, after showing you all the food items, now it's time to show you the clothes and the jewelries that my mom got from Kolkata. And also my mom-in-law, she got a very precious gold jewelry for me, gold earrings, and I absolutely love it. That also I'll share with you all in this part of the haul. And my friends, here I want to finish today's vlog. Initially my friends, I thought of sharing all the items in one day, but after showing you all the food items in detail, now I'm seeing this vlog is very long. So I'll show you all the clothes, jewelries, bags that my mom got from Kolkata, Dakshinapon and Gariahat. That I'll show you in my next vlog. And also that gold earring that my mom-in-law, that also I'll share you in the next vlog. So please stay tuned for that. Tata, bye-bye, love you.